Thank you. Hello, my name is Yüksel from Rocketome. I'm the CEO and founder of the company. It's a Cologne-based, Germany Cologne-based company with around about 40 people. And we do energy, IoT, and digital transformation for a lot of solution providers. First of all, I think you know all the mega trends in which we are living today: digitalization, decentralized energy. That's why we are here. And of course, new mobility, what is really changing the environment currently and changing a lot of industries. I think these three mega trends, they are changing also your home. I think the home will be really disrupted in the next years and decades. And that's what Rocketome is doing. We are looking for this new digital home culture, which will be establishing itself in the homes. This digital home culture is digital home, smart home, or home energy, or connected home, so the electronic car or bike with the home. What do we do? Rocketome is a B2B solution provider, as I said, 7 years old now, and we develop solutions for any utilities, telecommunication companies, hardware manufacturers, and different other industries who have interest in this digital home area. We are now currently in four countries with existing customers who are selling every day our products or their products with our help. And we have also several business development activities in other countries, but the orange countries, they are always business, or is business existing currently. What is the best practices of energy IoT in Europe? Of course, all of you knows British Gas, Centrica, with the Hive model, which is quite successful, also with several hundreds of thousands of customers. I think also the Eneco case with Thun is also very impressive, and you see also that this case why smart home and energy IoT is one block. And what we do as Rocketome is on the right side, a lot of utilities, these are just our utility customers, who are also developing such energy IoT products for their local markets. And that's what Rocketome is doing in this area. So what we do in the core? In the core, one issue is connecting things in the house. So when you think about things, of course, electrical car, smart meters, photovoltaic storage, yes, that's all our core. But you have to think further. You have to think about also the building infrastructure there. So smart thermostats, lighting, and different other areas. And that's what we are doing. We have developed a complete energy IoT cloud platform, as well as the decentral gateway, so hardware, which is running now also 7 years in the houses. And we are one of the quality leader in the German market in this area, in terms of energy management hardware for the home. And as I said, we are one of the guys who have gateways which are now running 7 years. And I think quality is the most the biggest problem currently in the market. So when we want customer example, we three customers of us, so Verbund, the largest utility in Austria, Salzburg AG, the second largest utility in Austria, Energie 360 Degree, the Swiss company, and two, three other ones have developed the Energy IoT Alliance for Europe. And what their belief is to put their strength together and develop a roadmap for energy IoT for the next years, and backed from Rocketome. So they use our technology platform and our solutions to combine their solar business with their e-mobility business, with their heating business, storage business, and their smart home business. But that's not just about connectivity, it's also about software intelligence. So we have also developed a lot of products around the hardware and the connectivity, which is a connectivity platform where you can put more than 100 devices together, voice control, mobile experiences. Yeah, we have developed a solution portfolio, home control, home energy management, connected mobility, smart buildings. We have also a lot of products, what we sell, with business models. You see software as a service, also project days and hardware business models. And yeah, and our interest is we are looking for partners who want to change the game with us in Europe. And therefore, if you are interested, we can talk together. Thank you very much.
You sell partners in terms of investment partners or business partners?
Yes, we are looking for both, so strategic business partners as well as investors who want to scale up the business in Europe with us.
How much money do you want to raise?
I can't communicate it, but it's a lot of millions.
A lot of millions, okay. Sounds like 10. Okay.